Headlight comparison is one of the hot topics on this channel. And in today's video, we have the BS6 TVS Apache RTR with updated LED headlight, which will be compared with one of our favorite stock LED headlights of Bajaj Dominar 400. The camera settings are kept unchanged for this comparison video. So we will begin with the Dominar 400, and here you can see the low beam performance. The intensity is really good and the spread is decent. With the high beam on, the throw is further increased, and the best thing with the Dominar is that both the low and high beam remains on when you switch on to high beam, which lights up the road really well. Now before we do a side-by-side comparison with the RTR, here is the low beam performance of the RTR. And as I said in my previous review, the intensity is decent, but the beam spread pattern is where TVS has done an excellent job. Now with the high beam on, we can again see that both the beams continue to remain on the RTR. Now again coming back to the Dominar, if we closely observe the beam spread from the Dominar in the low beam, then we can clearly note that the beam falls at a distance, leaving some immediate dark patch in front of the motorcycle. But as you can see, this is not the case with the low beam from the RTR, where the low beam is nicely distributed in length and width when we compare it with the low beam from the Dominar. To make this easy to understand, we have the Dominar with its low beam on, and now we will turn on the low beam on the RTR. It can be noticed that the RTR has got a wider beam spread in the low beam. But things get interesting when we switch to high beam. This is the high beam from RTR. Keep observing the beam throw while we switch the Dominar to high beam, where it is clear that the Dominar has got a longer beam throw when compared to the RTR. All this while, where both the headlights were on, the Dominar's beam could be easily highlighted, at least off camera, due to its intensity. I can try to make it more evident by switching off the Dominar, where you can notice the instant heavy drop in brightness. To bring a clear verdict to this comparison, we can say that in the main beam, the RTR has got an excellent beam spread, while on the other hand, the Dominar has got the power of brightness with longer reach in the high beam. I personally feel headlights and brakes are one of those few aspects where manufacturers should not be partial with their machines based on their class and cubic capacity. And this video should clear this, that both TVS and Bajaj have done a good job in illuminating their products. So that's all for this video, and I hope you guys have liked it.